I'm here with pound for pound king, one of the best fighters on the planet, Sergio Martinez. And nearest is, of course, his trainer, Gabby. Gabby, ¿cómo estás?
Muy bien, gracias.
Muy bien. Of course, we have Cecilio Flores, superstar strength and conditioning coach. How are you feeling, Cecilio?
Feeling great, man.
You against Floyd Mayweather.
Tú contra Floyd Mayweather.
Gano por puntos o por knockout, pero gano yo.
I win by knockout or by decision, but I win.
Okay, you against Manny Pacquiao.
Gano por knockout.
I'll win by knockout.
Really?
Yeah. See? Yeah. Destruction.
Total destruction. Total destruction.
Hey, you know what? You're number two now in the pound for pound list. If you beat him, you'll be number one.
Dice que tú ahorita estás libra por libra número dos en el mundo. Si le ganas a él, va a ser número uno. Es lo que quiero.
That's what I want. That's my dream.
Okay. How about Miguel Cotto? How does that fight go?
Un gran campeón y le gano también por knockout.
Yes, great champion, and yes, I will knock him out as well.
Y lo digo sin prepotencia, que no quiero que suene mal.
And,
que
you know, I don't want to sound like a jerk or anything, you know, but that's how I feel.
Now, you have to be confident, right, coach?
Tiene que tener la confianza, ¿sí, Gaby?
Sí, trabajamos siempre con la convincente al trabajo que hacemos, somos convincentes. Y tenemos claro una cosa.
That's just something that that we need to continue doing. Keep improving, keep training hard, and continue becoming better as a fighter. And that's something that we're not going to stop doing, and we're going to continue becoming until Sergio becomes pound for pound the best fighter in the world.
People are saying that was the knockout of the year. What do you say about that?
Mucha gente dice que ese fue el knockout del año. ¿Tú qué piensas de eso?
Pienso que sí, que es el knockout del año. Y ojalá sea el knockout de la década. Me gustaría
yes,
que fuese.
Yes, absolutely. And I hope it that would be the knockout of the decade also.
Talking about you as fighter of the year, besides knockout of the year, what do you say about that? I mean, you beat Kelly Pavlik. You beat the man that nobody wanted to see in Paul Williams.
¿Qué piensas de eso?
Pienso que bueno, que es lo que tengo que hacer si quiero ser el mejor libra por libra.
That's what I have to do. That's what I have to do to become the best in the world, and that's what I mean, that's just my work.
No comprendo cuando un boxeador esquiva a otro, cuando hay equivalencias, cuando están parejos, cuando uno empieza a esquivar a otro, no lo comprendo.
Yeah, you know, I never understood the fact that a lot of fighters are trying to avoid certain fighters. I mean, if you wanna fight, then fight. You know, man up and fight. And I mean, there's I don't understand that when fighters do that.
I gotta ask Coach Gabby a question. Coach, how you doing?
Coach,
hi.
¿Cómo estás?
Muy bien.
Tell me about the story about waking up in the middle of the night and writing down in a book that he will knock Paul Williams out in two rounds.
Sí, no, lo escribí después de el jueves a la mañana. Miré unos videos y decidí cambiar la estrategia y se lo comenté a Sergio antes de preparar esa estrategia y acto seguido lo escribí todo, ¿no? O sea, directamente lo que íbamos a hacer en la pelea, o sea, la estrategia que íbamos a hacer en la pelea. El cambio y lo que íbamos a hacer lo escribí. Entonces ese libro fue el que le leí en el vestuario, que la verdad que siempre lo hago cuando hago una estrategia. Lo que pasa es que a veces lo hago antes.
Well, you know, it was just the homework that I was doing, and it went like this. You know, I was watching the videos, studying the videos. I wrote all my notes down. I woke up Sergio on Thursday morning and told him, look, Sergio, this is what we got to do to beat him. Of course, Sergio was very surprised of like, are you crazy? And, but, you know, it was Sergio's confidence in his trainer that really, you know, happened the way it happened. But, you know, that's just something that I had to do because I wanted to be absolutely sure that we could beat this guy.
Oh, there you have it. Pound for pound king, the one and only Sergio Martinez. Look out for him. In Oxnard, I'm elie Seckbach reporting.